Bielin racing in yellow, Igor Omulin in green, Maxim Vikrov in red, Florian Wilmsman will be racing in blue. Florian Wilmsman, the only racer that can upset the Russian apple cart here. Artem Nabiulin racing in yellow. Igor Omulin takes a deep breath in preparation for one of the biggest races of his life. Maxim Vikrov, one of the favorites, fastest qualifiers. Finally, Florian Wilmsman. Wilmsman will need to get off to a good start. If Russia get the 1-2-3, they might just block the racing line of Wilmsman. And it is a good start from Wilmsman on the inside, but where the Russia sits in this big final, it's a ferocious start. They're all hustling and jostling away. Oh, there's a massive crash early on. Carnage, incredible scenes. Artem Nabiulin is now in pole position. Wilmsman at the back, and drama, excitement. In this ski cross final, and it looks as if there can only be one winner. Everyone going for broke here. Incredible scenes over the final rollers, absorbing everything, the racers trying to find an extra 10%. As the racers come towards the finish, it looks as if our medalist will be confirmed. Artem Nabiulin takes the gold, Vikrov silver. As we wait for the confirmation. That's what ski cross is all about. The racers